I can answer that question by having you tell me where I can rent a four-wheel drive. Getting that thing out of the way.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cannon. You better go in the main gate. Mr. Burdick don't allow anybody driving these back roads.
Why don't you go tell him Mr. Cannon don't care what Mr. Burdick don't allow, okay?
Mr. Burdick?
Yeah, Burdick here. Go ahead.
You wouldn't stop. You went right around me.
What kind of a rodeo is this, anyway?
Yeah, sorry, Cannon. I guess they didn't know it was you.
Now that we're all acquainted, how about shoving off, huh?
You ought to keep me posted, Cannon. I'll help you all I can. I'd like to do that. You want to drive around the ranch here? One of my men will be glad to take you.
That's very kind of you. But I don't need a seeing eye dog or any other kind.
Yeah, well, that's your position. We have our orders. To us, you're an insurance problem, you see. Anything happened to you on this property here, we'd be responsible.
I'll go along with that. Now let's have a little talk with Mrs. Lucas, huh? And clarify those orders.